Hey, have you seen that famous light bulb that keeps working for more than 100 years? Why doesn't it burn out? Let's find out! What is so special about that bulb? Why that light bulb can work for 100 years, but modern light bulbs cannot even last for a couple of years? Some people say that modern light bulbs have planned obsolescence. And I think it is partly true, but not completely. I'll explain why in this video. But first, let's see the difference between that famous light bulb and modern light bulbs. And let's try to figure out how we can achieve the same result. The most obvious what you can see is the brightness, and here is a quote about it from Wikipedia.
The centennial light was originally a 30-watt or 60-watt bulb, but now is very dim, emitting about the same light as a 4-watt night light.
And that is very important. That is the secret of long lifespan of that bulb. The light bulb is working just about 10% of the initial capacity. Modern light bulbs work at 100%, and that's why they burn out so quickly. And manufacturers aren't going to change that for two reasons. First reason, they don't want to make light bulbs that work forever. But actually, that is not the main reason. The main reason is energy efficiency. To make more energy efficient light bulbs that produce as much as possible visible light, but as less as possible heat and other radiation, you need to make light bulbs with a very high temperature of the filament in working state. In short, the higher working temperature of the filament, the more energy efficient light bulb you make. But here's the problem. The higher temperature of the filament, the faster light bulb burn out. So it is a trade-off. But actually, all of this can be calculated, and light bulb can be made with the smallest possible economical cost. Well, now we know why bulbs burn out and have to make them work longer. Now I'll show you two simple tricks that will lower the power consumption and therefore significantly increase the lifespan of light bulb. Trick number one, using a diode. The idea is pretty simple, you just need to connect a diode sequentially, like this. Let me show you the difference, with diode and without it. Trick number two, even simpler, just connect two light bulbs sequentially. See the difference? With these simple tricks your light bulbs will never burn out. But do you still use incandescent light bulbs? Let me know in the comments below. And thanks for watching.